I met with my therapist today, and he said I get to choose if I want to take meds or not. I was like, obviously. I've been drowning in anxiety attacks. I feel like I can't breathe anymore, like I'm suffocating. My room's a disaster and I can't sleep. And here I am drooling again, so maybe I should take the meds again, just to see.